For therein is the righteousness of God revealed from faith to faith, as it is written, the just shall live by faith. For the wrath of God is revealed from heaven against all ungodliness and unrighteousness of men who hold the truth in unrighteousness. Because that which may be known of God is manifest in them, for God hath showed it unto them. For the invisible things of him from the creation of the world are clearly seen, being understood by the things that are made, even his eternal power and Godhead, so that they are without excuse. Because that when they knew God, they glorified him not as God, neither were thankful, but became vain in their imaginations, and their foolish hearts was darkened. Professing themselves to be wise, they became fools, and changed the glory of the uncorruptible God into an image made like to corruptible man, and to birds, and four-footed beasts, and creeping things. Wherefore God also gave them up to uncleanness through the lusts of their own hearts, to dishonor their bodies between themselves, who changed the truth of God into a lie, and worshipped and served the creature more than the Creator, who is blessed forever. Amen. For this cause, God gave them up unto vile affections. For even their women did change their natural use into that which is against nature. And likewise also the men, leaving the natural use of the woman, burned in their lust one toward another. Men with men, working that which is unseemly, and receiving in themselves that recompense of their error which was meet. And even as they did not like to retain God in their knowledge, God gave them over to a reprobate mind, to do those things which are not convenient, being filled with all unrighteousness, fornication, wickedness, covetousness, maliciousness, full of envy, murder, debate, deceit, malignity, whisperers, backbiters, haters of God, despiteful, proud, boasters, inventors of evil things, disobedient to parents, without understanding, covenant breakers, without natural affection, implacable, unmerciful, who knoweth the judgment of God, that they which commit such things are worthy of death, not only do the same, but have pleasure in them that do them.
It is, but it is. Surfer, it is, my dude, you're a bitch.
They call it their flag of disappointment. That's the Canadians' lot of life, to be disappointed. It's a really funny movie.
What we found on Surfer's computer was fuck, buddy. Axel is here. It's Axel Fist.
As soon as Axel gets over here,
say hi to the thing.
I'm coming.
Stop jacking off. We have made a mess of our apartment.
Yes, our chaos apartment chat.
Shut the fuck up, Axel. Shut the fuck up.
Why the fuck?
I'm about to rape.
We're going to snipe.
You know what? Yeah, we're in Florida now. We're getting drunk together. It's great.
It's not just a light. It's your semen making me look very pale and ghost-like.
Well, you should be fine.
See?
No.
What?
No molesto.
Look, I'm getting out of the greasy light.
No molesto.
Hey, no. No, I'm not. What?
No.
I'm blurry.
No,
here.
Axel. Shut up.
What the? But the, I'm so blurry here, though.
No.
What? No, I'm looking at the chat.
Let's drink. Axel Shaggy professed his love for you in my DMs. Well, you know, we've been open about our gay relationship for like a year now. It's not a big deal. Not on camera, Axel.
That's sex. Like Shaggy.
Stop. No.
No sex. You're going to sleep in the same room.
We are not going to sleep in the same room.
Shaggy. Show me your dick in the bathroom.
He's gonna rape me in the ass. And then he's gonna upload for each other.
Now we'll rape you up your asshole. Don't worry,
my balls in my asshole. No. You need to lubricate my dick up your a-hole.
I have my balls in my asshole. No. You need to lubricate my dick up your a-hole.
Stop raping me! I will make out with Axel. I will make out. Hold on. I'm going.
What?
Axel.
Aww.
Oh shit. Axel.
Right.
Axel. I will literally make out with Axel right now.
Are they gay? They're gay.
No.
Oh.
Axel's been trying to grab my dick all day. I already gave you a hand job. Isn't that enough?
Shaggy was built for dick, let's be honest.
Yeah, we had sex last night. You guys want to measure my asshole?
Yes! Yes!
We already uploaded our sex tape, but it was destroyed.
They look like two truckers that suck each other off.
I think it's about what's in your heart.
Me and Shaggy, we're swimming in the pool. And let's just say there were a lot of sexual tension in that pool.
Dude, I'm trying to touch your Mormon cock. They just